Oh, let's do some ad-libs on this one, bro.
Alright. You want to just go from the top or what?
Yeah, from the top. Just ad-libs.
Alright, wait.
AMP and DJ Abacore.
Yeah. What's happening? It's your boy P. Alright, now this one comes with like a Surgeon General's warning. It's a little awkward, I'm gonna be honest. It's a little different. You may never hear anything like this from me again. Alright, stop. Stop playing with me. I hear you blast things and I'm still waiting for the case to hit me. I'm just kidding. Pay me no mind, it's half gone. Almost a full deck, but one's missing. And I don't know where it went. I've been looking for a minute, but can't seem to see where it's at. It doesn't matter, it's not important. They say it's a chess game, I still play chess without the horses. Are they important? Maybe I should find them so I could ask to see if they know where the card went. I bet they're hiding together. I bet they're plotting and scheming to see if I can find them together. Seriously, it's freaking me out. Now that I think it's possible, I wonder what they're thinking about. I wonder if my wondering is wandering, pondering what could be next. He's an obvious reason. Okay, this is where it gets a little awkward. And if you choose to get down, then please check your posture. Yes, please check your posture. You can't be the Joker and the Phantom of the Opera. This is where it gets a little awkward. And if you choose to get down, then please check your posture. Yes, please check your posture. You can't be the Joker and the Phantom of the Opera.
This is an AMP and DJ Abaco production.